guys think of the knockout?
Oh, shit. That was amazing.
That was an amazing knockout. Come from behind knockout.
I mean, like Nonito said, like, with heavyweights, like, there's one thing can change the whole fight. So.
Totally.
What about
Who's right? Oh! Explicit language!
What about Fury Wilder 2?
Oh! Hey!
Fury Wilder 2?
That needs to happen. Needs to happen.
Who wins Fury Wilder 2?
Good performance, man.
Me, because I get to watch it.
Okay, that's a good answer.
Well, I think what Wilder showed after this fight was that he's learning as fights go on, right? So, you know, I think Fury Wilder 2 might be a decisive decision. Hard to say because we haven't seen it yet.
I'm kind of mad at my friends. I'm going to take you out, but
why does Jesse have sunglasses on at night?
Because
I don't think Gary's the mandatory anymore since he missed weight. So
well, hopefully we can get ourselves in there.
Is that what you want?
That's a secret. Exactly. You know, I'm here to stay in the division. You know, I'm very strong in this division. I'm going to keep going.
And you've been in there with everybody. What did you think of the monster?
My eyes are a little dry.
Well, he's an incredible fighter. That's, you know, it shows how great he is.
It's an advertising.
He has the ability to withstand powerful punches, and he's willing to.
You literally don't know about that.
Well, that's the thing.
He's a warrior. He's a great fighter.
He's
a great fighter. But I don't know if he's going to be. I admire him, but I don't know if he's going to be the same from now on, just because of that fight was so crucial on him. It took a lot out of him. You know what I mean? It took a lot out of him. And I mean, in every fight, we all go through different situations where, I mean, you won't come out the same. You always learn something new, right? I'm talking too much, but anyways.
Hey, you know what, though?
It's a question. That's a question that I have on my own. It's like, will he be the same after he fought Nonito? I would love to see a rematch.
Sure. And a lot of hell,
I want to see a rematch. Everybody wants to know.
How did you get up from the body shot? I think 99% of humans would have stayed on the ground.
See, the thing is, when you have the will, you have the heart. The mind is only as strong as the body is only as strong as your mind makes it to be. So if your mind is strong, I was never going to give up no matter what.
So we're booking motivational speaking every Saturday.